Let's go land in this spaghetti place because I have not been there yet. Spaghetti Grotto. So this is where Eminem's little thing is. I wonder why they did the whole spaghetti thing, but we will hike it over. Probably would be a good idea to go to retail first and then spaghetti, but we're just gonna land straight over there. Oh, okay. I bet you this is that silo that they had it covered up with rocks and shit a couple days back. It used to be a regular rocket silo, if you guys remember, a couple years back. In one of the other seasons, you could go down there and you could get shit, and then all of a sudden they had a big rocket in there. And one of the seasons, that was one of the finale of the season where the rocket shot up into the space. And I bet you this is where it's looking like it's gonna be. I know, yeah, see now it looks like it's open. Oh shit. Finally, I got a shotgun. Oh my god. Eat the gate, sucker! Before we jump down there, let's just heal up a little. Because James doesn't have any. Alright, looks like I could jump down here. I wonder if you gotta go through one of these things to open this thing. Yep. I lost my fucking shotgun.
Immediately with the bombs on totem. And not just now.
Now I know that thing's inside. Holy shit, how to get out of there fucking quick. Oh great, now I'm gonna lose him. Well, whatever. I gotta hope that they put something in here that's gonna be able to get me the fuck out. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, you're a bitch. You didn't last at all, my man. You fucking caved. Now, what the fuck? I gotta go southwest. I couldn't see another way to get out of that bitch, so... I'll be all right here. There should be a rift. Up here somewhere. I gotta get going. There was a fire there, but. All right, we got RG's minigun. I don't know why I put it there. All right, well, let's jump in the water. That's covert and slick. I'm surprised no one else landed over there, but. I'm not gonna hold on to those things anyway, so. I see. How many bullets does this thing have? Or 490. Alright, we're at the gas station. See where the storm goes. Southwest. Well, we're gonna try to win it with the Slamma Lamma Ding Dongs. Eminem's gun here. I said I have to be able to go right to that gun, so. I can't go backwards. Let's try to get some high ground here. I don't have to worry about medallions or any of the other crap. Maybe somebody over here at this house. There he is. Barely saw him running, but I saw him. Oh, here he is, this guy. Hilarious. Him way down there. Barely get a chance to even use that thing. Need to do is get a 50 pot. Wow, Well, I did get a chance to use it there. I gotta stay crouched, because... Nobody has a 50 pot, I guess. If I don't stay crouched, the gun kind of, I'll be all over the place. Oh, body. Four people left. Well, we gotta go up here. We gotta go where the music is, buddy. Try and get a win here. Oh. Somebody behind me. Alright, one more idiot to get. So far, Eminem's gun has come in handy. Let's try to get a RG's minigun victory here. That's not the guy there, is it? I could have swore I saw somebody jumping up and down up in that house. Oh, it is. Let's go Fortnite. There we go. I knew it was a bot, so we'll take the win.